All right, all right.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You gotta see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, you'll sink your teeth in the middle. I should attack somebody.
Just getting good.
I wonder if he's listening to George Norrie. Coast to Coast AM.
I need some sleep.
You're gonna get eight, dude. She was a zombie.
Around.
Oh, there's a cop car around. That's a lot of blood, Leon. We better investigate. Nobody in the cop car. Let's go in the gas station. Have a look around.
Hello? Anybody there?
Nice.
Something's not right.
Yeah, something's not right. Should have had a flashlight already. Dude, you're a cop.
You all right?
He's been bit.
Don't move.
He's probably...
I'll be back for you.
He's probably a... Zed word.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Freeze! I'll
shoot. That'll do it. John McClane, little girls, Yeah, it is time to nope out of here. Got zombies back up. And I've only got 4 bullets left.
What the?
Oh, look out now. Clear.
Get down.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Ain't just whistling Dixie, Claire.
Come on! Get in! Hold on. Have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Well, Leon, you can expect a lot of zombies. Welcome back, everyone. I am AKA McCracken, also known as Uncle Joe. We're back with a game called Resident Evil 2. Now, I do have to admit, I knew where I was going in that gas station. I knew what I needed to do, because I have played it through 3 times already. The gas station part. Trying to make a video of this game, and I for the life of me cannot get the sound right. Hopefully 4th time's the charm. So, I have been a little ways into the game. We'll just have to play it again, see if we got a good video this time.
You were advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station.
I just feel like that's a bad idea.
God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. You'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Yeah, don't look so good there, Leon.
Like we're walking from here.
Looks like truck driver's got a little heartburn from that burger.
There, get out.
Get out now!
Dang.
there, you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
You can't stay here, it's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control.
Yeah, you're right, Leon. This is out of control.
Shit.
Yeah.
It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station.
On the last update, they're supposed to have added the Nemesis yelling stars at this point in the game. Maybe I misread that. Alright, so here we are.
Hello?
At the police station.
Is anybody here?
Some bullets. We'll need those. See what we got here.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
East hallway. All right.
I gotta find that guy.
Yes, Leon, we do. All right, so we're going to go ahead and store this. Get that out of the way. Go ahead and save. East hallway. East hallway. That's the east office. Oh, we're going to watchman's room. Okay. Yeah. Guess that'll have to be enough. Just what I want to do.
Okay.
Crawl around in some blood. Ugh. All right, so I got to get a fuse to be able to use that door. Locked. Something here somewhere. Let's see what's in here. Anything? What is that? Okay. Alright, bullets. Definitely need those. Although I don't trust that he's fully dead. He may only be mostly dead. Check that bathroom. For more supplies, maybe. Well, that's just nasty. Should've known better. Okay. All right, here we go. That's locked.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I got you, bro.
Please! Give me your hand. Help me! I got you.
That's not good. Got a statue, 3 medallions down to the parking garage is the way out. Okay. Easy enough. There you go. Just need to hurry. We do not want to. Do not want to waste our bullets. Uh oh. Are they gonna kill me? Oh goodness. Uh oh. Uh oh. Oh, good golly.
Come on.
Good golly. Oh, man.
God damn it. Watch out.
Oh.
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Brown.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant, I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot, he thought this secret passageway might be a trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
Can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Got it.
Yes, sir.
Combat knife. All right, so here's where the medallions go. Lovely.
Imagine my first day.
No, I expect not. Okay. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, we got some herb. I'll take that. Thank you very much. More bullets. To him.
What?
There's something bad in these halls. Locked. Events. What we got here? All right, we got the map. So this will be helpful. Uh-oh. Oh, what is this? All right, let's dip on out of here. Maybe we can sneak by this guy. Where are we going anyway? See, he's trying to get in. Just go ahead and do his thing. We'll go in here. Gunpowder. Nice. Uses of gunpowder. So there's the recipes. Let's see. N E D. Over on this side, we've got M R. Uh-oh. Y'all, I'm sorry.
Shit!
Oh, shoot. Do that. Country. I don't want to kill you. R. M.
Just great.
Okay. So we got that. So this door will take us out into the main hall. Oh. We gotta have a club key. Did one of those guys get up? Janitor.
You bastard.
I don't know what's wrong with the janitor. He wanted to get in on this. Nothing that I can discern. Hey, look, marks it on the map, so that's good. Alright, so we can't get out here. Let's go over here to I can't do anything in the safety deposit room right now, so So let's go this way. Yeah. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to nail this bad boy up right here. That way, maybe... medical benefits of herbs. So green is health, blue is poison, and red makes either one of them stronger. Strengthen one's constitution. What does that mean? Does that mean you get a stronger health or a bigger health bar? See what we got here. Alright, so put the gunpowder in there. You know what? Let's go ahead and store the herb as well. Just to be on the safe side. What is this? Got a little bit of the red herb, eh? Okay. Turn that back off. Oh, okay. Go ahead and put this over here, too. Alright, now... Oh! Nope. Oh, dang. Not expect that to blow his head off.
What the hell?
No, that's right. Find some kind of a... Oh, wow, that scared the crap out of me. Wow. There it is, Cap. Of course it was Cap. All right. Now we just gotta find a shotgun. Yep, combine those. Huh. Okay. Okay, portable safe. examine it. Five, six, seven, eight, two, three, four. That was not annoying at all. A spare part of some sort. It's a key or a button. Button pressing thing. Alright, so I'm done in here. Alright, that's not a locker. Wait a minute. What is that? Oh, the valve. Alright, some more herb. Yes, duly noted. You're hurt. Surely he can't break through the boards, right? And that's kind of the point of the boards, right? Here's what we're going to do. Take that out. Store that. Then we're going to combine some items. Then we're going to use said combined items. Then we're going to go to the safety deposit room. We're going to use this. Two and the three. I guess. All right, let's see what we got. 102. Good. So let's take that. What do you suppose that is? Oh, a combat knife. Some film. What do you suppose that is? Oh, I gotta get a key card of some kind. So 208, 203. I wonder if there's going to be another little keypad thing to be found somewhere. Haha. Alright. So, let's go back to the dark room, which is the save room. And that should give us some clue where to go. Commemorative photo. Okay. Okay. I don't know. Guess we'll find out. That might be a good place as any to leave off. We've been going at it for a little while now. Haven't seen a whole lot of action so far, but that's okay. I think we've had some fun. At least got that one really good scare with that guy falling out of the closet. That was freaky. Did not anticipate that. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Please hit like, subscribe, leave your comments down below, and we'll see you next time.